حرف الغين. There is a different form of حرف الغين. When it come isolated and when it connect to the other letters from right or left side or both sides. Let's see some examples here. When the word start with حرف الغين, like غزال, غزال, and when حرف الغين come in the middle of the word, like ببغاء, ببغاء, and the last position when حرف الغين come at the end of the word, connected like صمغ, صمغ, and isolated like دماغ, دماغ. غين with short vowels. غ, غي, غو. Now let's read some examples here. غين with فتحة غ as in the word غيمة, غيمة. غين with كسرة غي as in the word غراء, غراء. غين والضمة غو as in the word غبار, غبار. غين with long vowels غا, غابة, غابة. غو, غواصة, غواصة. غي, غيوم, غيوم. Let's remember together غين with short vowels. The first one غ. The second one غي. The last one غو. Now again, try to repeat غين with long vowels. The first one غا. The second one غو. The last one غي. Now let's try to repeat all the vocabulary we have learned today. غبار, غيمة, دماغ, غراء, صمغ, غزال. Thanks for watching. If you like my video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel.